This demo illustrates some of WPE's WebGL capabilities. All of the things shown here are running on the very limited hardware available in a Raspberry Pi 3. WPE is able to offer the best performance in rendering WebGL objects thanks to its exclusive non-composite layout mode. As you can see, the performance is almost native. It has very minimal overhead in this mode. In fact, it's quite similar to rendering the same video resources directly with OpenGL.